She's just naming off everything they don't have. And that's everything that I came to look for. All this stuff is gonna rot in there. Like, we have to really lock up. Look at the line for this. This is crazy. Wow. So mad. Line goes all the way down here. Everything is literally like on. Besides juice and soda, like all the water is literally gone. This is crazy. If we're in a real crisis, we're gonna be really, really, even though this is a real crisis, we're gonna be really in deep, deep trouble. This is just empty rows of shelving, empty suits, almost gone. Canned foods, look at that. Crazy. Crazy things. Yeah, it's like you can. Crazy. Oh, my favorite cereal is gone. So irritated. The line belongs. Food is all over the place. Crazy. Bunches of oats. Oh, it's all gone. There's only one left. I'm so pissed. I'm so mad. Wow. I'll be surviving off of honey bunches of oats. All the meat is gone. All the chicken, pollo for all my Spanish speakers, all gone. And I'm at Buco, so I'm just making loops and going around in circles to see if something interests me now, because I came here to get specific stuff and they don't even have it. So anyway, let's see what we can find. With the canned foods. Oh. Yeah, beans and chili. It's crazy insane. They got the expensive beans and chili though. Look at that. Gone. That's crazy. Gone. Food. Look at the fruit. They're all gone. I'm like slowly trying to get like stuff. This is crazy because I don't know. I never seen this happen before in my life. I do like making pancakes and no waffles. I mean, syrup on the low. I'm not about to buy $3 syrup when I can buy it for $1. Please, not in today's stack up. It's crazy. All the sugar. Ain't no sugar gone. Brown sugar's there. But like all the other sugar, gone. That's crazy. Oils. Gone with this line. So I got word that they brought more milk out, so I'm gonna see if they can I can go get a gallon. Ooh, I like cornbread, so I'm gonna get some cornbread, guys. This is crazy, guys. Barely, and not the butter that I like, but I mean, we're in some type of situation, so I mean, I can't get what I want, you know? Gosh. Margarine? No. Water. But it's alright. We'll make it through. We gotta get through this. Shit, that's where all the honey bunches of oak are landing. During this crisis, we'll get the French toast sticks. Just kidding, because I don't know what else is like. They barely have bread to make like regular French toast, which I like making regular French toast. They don't have nothing, I'm telling you. Like, I'm at Food Coast. Everybody got, everything is gone, literally. I've been in this line for about 25 minutes. Look at all the bread and cereal we got. Insane. And it's the middle of the month, not even the first. Crazy. Let me get up out of here. So I got my things. It is crazy up in there. There's really no kind of food. So if we were really in a real crisis, we'll have no chance. Because everybody want to grab like 10 gallons of milk, you know? So, but I'm checking out. I was at Food for Less. This is the one, that's the local store that's by me. So make sure you like, subscribe. Follow me on Instagram, JAYYOKO. All right, you guys.